Y'all, I'm still not over this fucking knockout of Kamaru Usman in the last minute of his fight with Leon Edwards. Bro was pound for pound aiming to overtake Anderson Silva, and now he is face planted on the fucking floor. Include me with Henry Cejudo, Ali Abdelaziz, and everybody else that was shocked, saying that Leon Edwards was fucking done. It was over, easy money, and then he fucking just head kicks the fuck out of Kamaru Usman, just knocking him out dead. Eyes open, staring into the rafters. Oh my fucking god. This is the second head kick knockout KO in as many events, and I'm just peak hardness as an MMA fan. Immediately after Usman loses, Khamzat Chimaev chimes and says that he is next for Leon Edwards. And after this, I don't even fucking know what reality is anymore. I don't know shit about fuck. Is he gonna actually get past Nate Diaz in his fight in September? So, fuck it. The only thing I do know is that he's not going to be next for Leon Edwards. That's a fact.